The West Point Mint Facility is a U.S. Mint production and depository erected in 1937 near the U.S. Military Academy in West Point, New York. Originally, it was called the West Point Bullion Depository, and at one point it had the highest concentration of silver of any U.S. Mint facility. It has since minted mostly commemorative gold and silver coins and stored gold bullion for the United States. September 1983 saw the first appearance of the W Mint mark on a $10 gold coin commemorating the 84 Los Angeles Olympic Games. This was the first legal tender U.S. gold coin since 1933. Over the years, some very cool modern era rarities have been issued with the W Mint mark, like the 1995 W Proof Silver Eagle and the 2006 Reverse Proof Gold and Silver American Eagle coins. Specially made coins with the W Mint mark are sought after by collectors because the newest minting technology and design often comes from the West Point Mint. If you're looking for the latest in coin striking design, look no further than the W Mint mark to see the best the Mint has to offer. Questions about the West Point Mint? Just call the advisors at Austin Rare Coins and Bullion for up-to-the-minute help. Thanks for stopping by.